Storm was located 7 miles north of Laura. The National Weather Service in Amarillo has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northern Roberts County, western Hemphill County, until 8 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 7:06 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 20 miles northwest of Codman, or 20 miles northwest of Miama, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor damage to roofs, siding, and trees is possible. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Locations impacted include Canadian, Glazer, and Laura. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send your report to the National Weather Service office in Amarillo. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Texas, Hemphill and Roberts. A severe thunderstorm warning.